This is iPad Pro. I installed the iPad OS 17 beta version. This OS can support the external UVC device. For example, the USB camera and the USB capture card. You can use the FaceTime to turn on it. Use the same idea. This is iPhone. I install the iOS 17. We also want to test the external USB camera for the iPhone FaceTime. After test, we find the iOS 17 cannot support the external UVC device. iPadOS 17 can support the external USB camera or the USB capture card. If you want to preview or record the external video, for example, a Nintendo Switch application or watch the DVD player, the FaceTime app is not good enough. FaceTime app is just the mirror and it cannot play audio. What kind of a good app for the record or preview application? I will show you this app. This one, you can download this one. We will use the Fabon 179 UVC capture card to test and use the Elgato CanLink capture card. Elgato FaceCam. I turn on the app, Jinky. Turn on. Yes, it worked well. You can record, you see, record. And you can select the resolution, this one. I select 30 FPS, yes. And you can record it. Yes, record. And start record. Okay, you will find the video in this one. Photo, turn on. You see? You can record, no problem. This is Elgato CanLink capture card. I will connect the Sony camcorder. HDMI output. Connect the CanLink. And turn on the app, Jinky. Oh, it have the audio, no problem. But the video is error. You see? We will change another capture card. This is Fabon 179 UVC HDI capture card. And connect the video source. Turn on the app. Yes, the video is normal, no problem. And you can select the video resolution. We will try the CanLink again. We will test it work with the FaceTime app. I will turn on the FaceTime. It also show the error video. You see this one. So the Elgato CanLink capture card is not compatible for the iPad Pro. iPadOS 17 beta version, it can support the UVC device, but not all of the USB capture card it can support. For example, Elgato CanLink capture card, it cannot work on the iPad Pro. I tested the 4K Fabon 179 UVC HDI capture card, it can work with the iPad Pro. Now, I will test the Fibon 179 UVC capture card for detail. I will turn on the 4K resolution. I will select the 4K resolution and I will record it and I will check the record file the limitation. Okay, I use the Fibon 179 Plus UVC HDI capture card. The video source is DVD player and the HDMI is 4K resolution. HDMI in. And then I turn on the APP Jinky. Yes. And the play. You see, you can select the resolution. I use the 4HD 16 to test the first. Recall. This one. Stop. And I go to the photo. This one. Play. I check the file. You see? 4HD and 60fps, it is no problem. Okay, I turn on the APP again. And I check the 4K and the record play. Stop. And play. This one. You see, 4K, no problem. But the frame rate just 17 FPS, it is not good. Okay, I turn on again. I select the 4HD and the frame rate. I use the this one, 120 FPS. Record. Check again. This one, you see, 4HD and the frame rate is just 70 FPS. It is not 120 FPS. This is a very, very old iPad Pro. It is 2018 version. So when I use the HDI capture card to record, its limitation is 4HD 70 FPS. 4K 17 FPS. Of course, you also can connect the Nintendo Switch because Nintendo Switch just 4HD 60 FPS. You can use this Fibon 179 UVC HDI capture card to connect a Nintendo Switch and play it. The video latency is about 100 ms.